Hello everyone. So the next problem in this series is show that x minus a x plus 2 is a factor of polynomial x square plus 4x plus 4. So here we need to show this polynomial is a factor. So therefore we can solve this by using factor theorem. And factor theorem says let f of x be a polynomial of degree greater than or equal to 1 and a be any real number such that f of a is equal to 0. So f of a is equal to 0, then x minus a is a factor of f of x. So this is derived from the factor theorem. Conversely, we can also say if x of a is a factor of f of x, then f of a is equal to 0. This is the factor theorem. So using this we can solve this problem. Therefore we can say let f of x is equal to x square plus 4x plus 4 and x plus 2 is equal to x minus minus 2 is a factor of f of x if f of minus 2 is equal to 0. Therefore now we have considered this according to the factor theorem. Therefore we can say f of minus 2 will be equal to minus 2 square plus 4 into minus 2 plus 4, which will be equal to 4 minus 8 plus 4, which is equal to 0. Therefore we can say that x plus 2 is a factor of f of x, since it is equal to 0, which has satisfied the condition. Therefore we can say it is a factor. Here we can say hence proved. Thank you.